you got me trippin', stumbling, flippin', fumbling. Come to cause I'm falling in love. You got me slippin', tumbling, sinking, fumbling. Come to cause I'm falling in love.
Can't help it, the girl can't help it.
And I'm Natalie.
And we're here with your modern news.
Now please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
To the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Tomorrow's weather is cloudy with a high of 34 and a low of 21.
Your books are for sale for $80 cash by the bookkeeper.
Come watch The Hate U Give today from 2:30 to 4:30 with the Stay Woke Club. For $3, you get to watch a movie with popcorn, beverages, and more. All funds will be donated to charity.
The movie is about Star Carter, who lives in two worlds, the poor black neighborhood where she resides and the mostly white prep school she attends.
This world is shattered when she witnesses the fatal shooting of her childhood friend by a policeman. Facing pressures from all sides, Star must find her voice and stand up for what's right.
This movie handles all sides of the story really well. Sign up outside room 130 to attend.
Any seniors interested in applying for the apprenticeship program for becoming an electrician, the window for application closes today. Please come see Mr. Kolpak in counseling for details.
Our clubs and organization photo shoot for the yearbook will take place March 5th from 7:30 to 2.
Students that miss the Breakfast of Champions grade 10 to 12 can pick up their awards in the counseling office.
March 4th to 8th, 2019 marks the 30th anniversary of National School Breakfast Week, a special week of celebrating designed to bring positive attention to the school breakfast program and the impact it has on school community.
To help celebrate this year, the Nutrition Services Department will be offering some special breakfasts.
Monday, March 4th, breakfast for lunch. Come preview the big breakfast plate.
Tuesday, March 5th, come check out the big breakfast plate. Scrambled eggs, bacon, hash browns, and pancakes.
Wednesday, March 6th, featuring a pancake bar. Top your favorite pancakes with fruit, chocolate chips, and whipped cream.
Thursday, March 7th, build your own breakfast burrito. Scrambled eggs, wrap in a warm tortilla, and add sauteed peppers, onion, sausage, cheese, and salsa if you desire.
Friday, March 8th, parfait made to order, choose from a variety of fruit and chocolate chips. You will also have your own individual bag of granola to mix in if you wish.
Remember, breakfast is important, the most important meal of the day. The nutrition from breakfast helps you jumpstart your brain after it has rested while you slept all night.
Come start your engine in the morning by eating school breakfast in the cafeteria.
Mr. Bartolini and Mr. Owen are still accepting applications from any students interested in participating in the Hamilton Education Program. Please see either teacher for more information.
Leadership announcements. Spear Weeks will take place all of next week in preparation for snow coming. Here are the themes days as follows.
Monday is tie-dye day.
Tuesday is twin day, twin whistle.
Wednesday is nerds versus jocks, so dress up as a nerd or a jock.
Thursday, throwback Thursday, dress up as a dick.
Friday, purple out, and we're wearing purple in support of the National Women's Day.
Snow coming dance tickets will be sold Thursday, February 28th through Friday, March 8th in the main cafeteria before school and after school and during all three lunches. Guest passes are in any house office and they are due by March 8th by 2 p.m.
Today is the last day for pre-sale tickets and they are on sale for $15.
Regular sale dates will take place from March 4th lasting until March 7th. The cost will be $20.
The last minute tickets will be sold on Friday, March 8th for $25.
Maroon and Golden Globes will take place on Tuesday, March 5th. Red carpet starts at 6 and the awards start at 7 p.m. in the Annex.
Powder Puff will take place on March 7th at 7 p.m. Come out and support your boys' teams.
The Snow Coming Dance will take place on Saturday, March 9th from 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. and the theme is Great Gatsby. There will be a new DJ this year and a fun photo booth where you and your friends can take memorable pictures. Remember, tickets and IDs you need to bring for admission to the dance.
That's it for Marauder News. Have a great day!
Put
Patricia Babb invented eye surgery in 1981.
Blue face, baby. Yeah, I.
Come back at it. She ain't never do this before, but she good at it. So she never made love, but she good at it. Feel good when I look at it. I get goosebumps.
Good morning, Warmut. I'm Lainey.
And I'm Haley.
And we're here with your Marauder Sports.
Somebody soon your whole life's gonna change.
I was thinking about the band. I was thinking about the fans. We were underground, load of merch in that 12-passenger van. In a small club in Minnesota, in the snow outside of First Ave. I just wanted my name and star. Now look at where we at, still growing up. Still growing up. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I've become.
Trials will take place Monday, March 11th through Wednesday, March 13th. All who are interested in trying out must have a physical on file.
Anyone interested in joining the golf team, meet in room 107 after school on Tuesday, March 5th.
Good luck to our four wrestling state qualifiers, junior Chris Berry, sophomore Isaiah Daniels, sophomore Colin Gaddy, and senior Nolan Mandel on their tournament that will take place today and tomorrow at Ford Field. That's it for Marauder Sports. Have a great day.